What's going on, guys? It's your extremely sexual host.
Man, okay.
So today we're going to be playing some For Honor. This game is so fucking cool, guys. So, For Honor is a game that's fucking awesome. And we're going to be playing the story mode on it. Today we're going to be playing number 3 of it, called The Black Legion. The Blackstone Legion. And I'm going to be playing it on realistic mode. The hardest mode that is playable. We're going to see how I do, because it's fucking awesome. So, I mean, if you guys want to, you know, subscribe for how awesome this is going to be, or, you know, maybe just leave a little like.
I had questions.
Oh, did you?
The Blackstone Legion.
Well, see, this is when you ask them. Before the hanging. Not after. The hanging is the point of no return.
The Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
No.
I can handle it. Careful with that ego.
I don't have an ego. You have an ego. How does that make you feel?
Ready. Lead the way.
This guy's my friend. If you guys didn't know, in the last one, he helped win level 2. So
I trusted him.
He is Iron Legion.
Not yet.
Hello, Vikings. What you gonna do? See this Jukadina? Oh god, these are a lot of guys. What the fuck? Did I just straight rolled past him. I straight said fuck you to that level and just rolled past him. Okay. That's fine.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people.
My guy is just edgy. Just edgy as shit.
Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
Jeez. I know how to fight. Off the bridge. Wow, that's lava. Holy shit. I get it. Can you not? Oh, what you want? Oh no, I got smacked in the head. Slice. Come on, what you want to do? You want to get smacked? Why are you waiting? Dude, what is this, fucking movie logic? You're just gonna wait for your friend to die before you do anything? Holy shit. Dude, I'm so glad you're not my ally. Oh my god. Oh gosh, come on. Dude, it's like fucking... Oh, dude, smack you too? Oh, break your guard. Oh, see, you're the kind of ally you need, except for your friend's still gonna die, because you guys don't know how to stop me from fucking charging in and doing this till I'm fucking blue in the face. Whoop. Whoop. Ready? See? Holy shit.
I need to defeat their commander.
Defeat their commander. Whoop. Whoop. Oh shit. Ah. And break your guard, cut you in half. Then I'm gonna break your guard and basically just slice you in the fucking half too. What the fuck are you? Okay. Hey buddy. What are you going to do? Oh wait, watch. Come this way. Come on. You wanna come this way? Come on. Ugh. Damn. Oh no! You can impale people on these fucking spikes. Okay, there we go. Haha! You too? Ha ha ha! Death. fuck is this? The fuck is this? Oh, is this like a heal station? Can I fucking use that? Oh no, I used the wrong fucking thing. Whatever. Happens. Time to go fight a fucker. Oh, wow. You died fast. Okay, ready? What you want? Baby, I got it. Oh, what you need? Need a little R-E-S-V-U-C-T. Come on, you Viking fucking bitch. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Swing at me. Swing at me. Swing at me. Oh, wait, you saw him. Shit. Fuck you. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm gonna lose. Fuck you. Oh, shit. This guy is tough. Oh, shit, you are tough. Let me just fuck you over, though. Jeez, come on, sheeple. Where the fuck am I supposed to be now? Hello? Reach the rogue knights. Ah, fuck. What did you do? Did you just only open the gate? You're a fucking asshole. You're a fucking asshole. What the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you. You fucking suck. All day, dude. Even without stamina. You know the song, I got stamina. Well, I didn't. I still. What the fuck? Oh, rogue knights. I get it. The fuck? Why do you? Hey, bye bye. Oh, what? Fine, you. Oh shit. Oh no, come on. Fuck, dude. This is shit. Should really. Okay, listen, I'm about to fuck you side. I was wrong. I'm sorry for being wrong. But seriously, like, come on. Did you expect to beat me? I'm not fucking AI, therefore I'm better than you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. And now I'm out of stamina. Jeez, I really fucking suck at this game now, don't I? Can I just pop that? Okay, listen. This is how this is gonna go. Oh wow. That's how you fucking walk off the edge of the dang map. And you just stood there the whole time watching your fucking commanders die. Oh come on. Get sliced. What the fuck is hitting me? Did you just. Motherfucker. I'm trying to kill this guy, who is obviously better than me, even though he's AI. Why the fuck are you touching me? Come on, Stone. Stone. We're gonna go talk to the deserters? Oh shit. They were once. Now, not so much. What had happened? I don't hate it, no. Come on, get him. Come on. Oh shit, that guy's big. He's got a little mace, a little maul. Is he Darth Maul or like what? I need to know these things. These are the questions that need to be asked. You abandoned your posts.
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack. Stand down. Your people need you.
Your people need you.
So serious. Winning, son. Charlie fucking Sheen.
One of us should go home and change. Why have
Oh, because they have the same weapon. That's fucking fun. That's a...
That there's one of those, dank meme things. Let me tell you about that.
Wow. Whoop. Oh gosh, I had him on the freaking ropes! Aw, oh, come on, dude. Oh gosh. Haha. Ah, die. Executed. What you want? Oh gosh, these guys are fucking crazy. Guys don't know what blocking is either. Whoop. Juke to the left and hit you with their best shot. Is that guy still alive? Rigatoni. Oh, jeez. Ready? Ready for this jukey shit? I'm gonna dodge the side. Oh no, wrong side. Wow, jeez. Wow, that's a good technique you got there. Spin to win. Who are you, fucking Thor? Thor from the video game? Oh my god, dude, he'll just block all my shots. Can you not? Can you not? Dude, that fucking Maul is crazy. He doesn't have to even be looking at me. Okay, listen to me, boy. Eat my fucking shorts. See, look at that. That's what happens when you fuck with the Black Stone Legion. Oh no.
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
What the fuck? What the fuck? She just... Dude, I could do that easy. I do that on my fucking worst day. Who are you, getting sliced? Fucking dumbass. Holy decapitation. They're like, ah, this is not part of my, this is not part of my job description. I'm way out of my pay grade. I think I'm gonna leave. What do you think, Billy? Think we're gonna leave? Oh, shit. And then I'm just like... That guy just... It's the best technique. Oh, dude, get face punched. Oh, shit. Look at me. I just got fucking smacked in the face. He's like, where'd my arm go? He took down to look at it. He's like, where'd it go? I don't know. Oh, dude. That's gotta hurt.
Got your Blackstone.
What the fuck? What? What the fuck is happening? I don't know. I don't know what's happening here.
This is strange.
This is a strange feeling.
Pride in someone else.
Unfortunately, it's overshadowed by all this blood-curdling rage. Ka-slice. Kill him. Kill him. Do it. Stab him. That guy's like, huh. We lost. Not good.
You know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter?
Cow?
Sheep.
Oh, sheep. I knew that. Oh! That's what we call dual capitation. I could beat her. She put that into her hand like it was an actual sheath. Crazy shit.
I had my answers.
Shit.
Too late. and the Warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
Well, that's what you get for being a fucking pussy.